After updating my iPhone to iOS 14, I experienced some problems with the Philips Hue app. It couldn't connect to the Philips Hue bridge. So I needed to go into the settings for Philips Hue app and give it access to my local network. Yep. So local network, enable it, and then go back to the app. And I think you need to restart the app. After that, it should be able to connect again, and everything should start work. So now I'm connected.